when I was tortured in Valentine's body. That agony rune made me relive my worst memory. And now, I can't get it out of my head. Every time I close my eyes, it...
Hey. What is it?
I burned him, Alexander. Right where he stood. He said that she hated herself for giving birth to a monster. I never wanted you to see this
beautiful. You're beautiful.
Terrible, ugly side of me. That agony rune made me relive memories I've spent centuries trying to forget.
I may not have my magic, but I have centuries worth of memories. Good luck finding what you're looking for.
You watch the people you care about age and die. You've been taking care of others your whole life. Sometimes it's okay to let others take care of you.
What scares you?
The fear of loneliness has always been your Achilles heel.
The key to having no fears, having nothing to lose.
And though I know you won't believe me, someday someone will come along who will tear down those walls you've built around your heart. Love comes back to you. You must do everything in your power to fight for it.
You let your heart dictate directions, and that will be your downfall.
Your power doesn't just come from your magic. It comes from your inner strength. That you are overflowing with. An all-powerful warlock and summon demons. Both through centuries of war.
I always thought you were like the Energizer Bunny of Warlocks.
Most of the time I am. But in my moments of weakness, I have my rock.
Isn't that what you've always dreamed of?
Always dreamed of meeting someone like you.